I was intimidated until I fought Sonny Liston. Sonny Liston, I think, was possibly the greatest intimidator of all time. I've seen him stare guys down where they were so scared climbing up the ring steps they could barely get in the ring.
And he just started beating up on people like Zora Foley and Cleveland Williams and Eddie Mason. He just destroyed people.
He's getting through underneath and he's got him going again. He's trying to fight back Patterson, but the other man has got by far the heavier punch. And he's over again the second time.
Never been knocked off his feet until now.
Oh, there it was.
Liston gets through with a good right hand and a left, and Bethea is in trouble already. Bethea looks like he is.